Hello friends, today in this video we will be discussing about how to install solar panels with solar subsidy duly produced by DayRise Solar. First of all, I would request you all to like, share and subscribe this channel to get more tips and tricks about solar energy, solar panels and solar power plants in India. When we contemplate to install solar panels with solar subsidy, the biggest problem faced by the house owners, domestic users, is how to go about it. Nowadays, government's solar panels subsidies have become very popular incentives for residential, institutional and NGO sector. Ministry of New and Renewable Energy, MNRE, in India, through various state nodal agencies, SNAs, and district authorities, ADCs as chief project officer, have been disbursing 30% project cost in the form of solar subsidy other than solar generation incentives and net metering facilities to reduce their electric bill to zero for next 25 years and so on. Though commercial users are not eligible for government solar subsidy, however, commercial users and industrial sectors are also benefited by installing solar power plants at their ventures to avail 40% accelerated depreciation of tax, net metering facilities and solar generation incentives to reduce their bill up to 90% for next 25 years. As solar subsidy offers financial support to private schools, colleges, training institutions, households, domestic, residential, NGOs and self-help community groups, so they can produce solar power on their own by installing grid-connected rooftop solar power plant in the form of small-scale electricity systems. This would generate enough electricity to suffice the user's own load, excess if any, fed in the grid to use later when solar is off by the help of net meter. Net metering by DISCOM utility ensures that users' electrical bills are reduced almost to 90% for next 25 years by means of power purchase agreement between user and grid DISCOM utility. The latest net metering scheme is now very beneficial, save thousands off a grid-connected rooftop solar power plant system. Businesses, homeowners and community groups are eligible for this feed-in tariff rebate program. There are a number of rebates, subsidies and grants available to install solar panels with solar subsidy for various solar systems that includes GCRT, grid-connected rooftop solar plant with net metering. In net metering scheme, the extra power that you don't use during daytime is fed into the grid, which equates the electricity you consume during night when solar is off. Unused and accumulated electricity units produced by a solar power system may be utilized by the user within one financial year. Feed-in tariff depends on the concerned DISCOM utility, energy provider and the state electricity regulatory commission's authorities. Even within a same country, there may be variations. In India, most of the people are enjoying solar subsidy and grants ranging from 30 to 70% as per state provisions that can be rewarded both for grid-connected rooftop solar power plants, solar water heating system and agricultural solar water pumps. It's time to find your eligibility to install solar panels with solar subsidy. While some governments need you to be an inhabitant of the place for a fixed time period, some others may have ceiling on the solar subsidy, rebate and grants that a single house can get benefit. It is necessary to discover whether you are eligible to install solar panels with solar subsidy. It is possible that sometimes, the subsidies, rebates, grants may be applicable only for specific panels, like Indian government have imposed restrictions for outside solar panels. To install solar panels with solar subsidy, you need to abide by the domestic content requirement, DCR. That means only Indian-make solar panels can be deployed in a government-aided solar power plant. Get a clear idea from a solar developer company like DayRise Solar Enerdy Private Limited about whether you can get benefit from solar subsidy, rebates, grants and tax or not. To simplify the matter, let me very clearly explain that to install solar panels with solar subsidy, only two kind of solar power plants are eligible, -1. Grid-connected rooftop solar power plant, Grid-tied rooftop solar plants are installed in such areas where grid electricity is available for almost 24 hours a day to enable excess electricity exporting to the grid through net meter. These systems are eligible to install solar panels with solar subsidy for residents, institutions and NGOs to the tunes of ₹20,000 per kilowatt or 30% of the project, whichever is less. No batteries are installed in this kind of system. The grid acts as the storage. The plant will not work in the absence of grid for safety measures. This would enable users to cut their electric bills up to 90% for almost 25 years. Users may apply to State Nodal Agency to install solar panels with solar subsidy and avail 30% subsidy on solar power electricity panels by getting grid-connected rooftop solar system installed at their empty roof space. On-grid solar system also includes mandatory 5 years annual maintenance contract, AMC, as per guidelines given by MNRE, Government of India. Other than the individual guarantees, warranties of various products, components. 2. Grid-connected hybrid rooftop solar power plants. Hybrid solar plants are installed in such areas where grid electricity is available for 18 to 20 hours a day to enable excess electricity exporting to the grid through net meter as well as to power the load from batteries during grid failure. These systems are also eligible for government subsidy for residents, institutions and NGOs to the tunes of R$20,000 per kilowatt or 30% of the project, whichever is less. Batteries as per system size are installed in this kind of system. The grid would also act as the storage, being a grid-tied system. The plant will work even in the absence of grid, however it is quite expensive. This would enable users to reduce their electric bills up to 80% for almost 25 years. Users may avail 30% subsidy on solar power electricity panels by getting hybrid rooftop solar system installed at their empty roof space. Hybrid solar system also includes mandatory 5 years annual maintenance contract, AMC. Consider selecting and approaching thoroughly professional and skilled team of DayRise Solar Enerdy Private Limited for assessing and analyzing your electrical load to install solar panels with solar subsidy at your home, office, mall, school or industry. Contact DayRise Solar Team every time you need to know how to install solar panels with solar subsidy while you plan to install solar energy solar panel power plant system or buy solar panels in Sonipat, Haryana, India. Also, to get help and full procedure to install solar panels with solar subsidy in India for grid-connected rooftop solar power plant, you may like to contact extremely skilled and expert group of DayRise Solar by way of its website's contact page at dayrisesolar.com or by email. Alternately, for any question associated to solar energy, solar subsidy, solar power, solar products, design, installation and commissioning of on-grid, off-grid rooftop, ground-mounted solar power plants throughout Haryana and Delhi NCR, qualified skilled team of DayRise Solar might help you in processing of solar subsidy. Bidirectional net meter utility and processing, uploading of all related documents to Subsidy Regulation Authority, Discom Utility. Thank you very much for watching this video from DayRise Solar Channel. Please do like, share and subscribe this channel for upcoming videos related to solar energy. Thank you. Bye bye.